I'm gonna be showing you how to make Goopy Legron in Super Mario Maker 2. Oh, one more.
Yeah, so let's get started. Hold on. You want Super Mario Bros. U? Then the forest theme. Add a floor. And get a door. Place it over there. Make it 2 blocks wide. I'm just going to be doing that. You can make the arena bigger, but I just decided on this. Put one-way walls up here. Get a Goomba in a shoe? Nope, this is the wrong style. Super Mario World. What style features it? Super Mario Bros, I'm pretty sure it is. Not a new Super Mario. Yep, look. Shoe Goomba. Put a muncher on top of the shoe Goomba. Then add the time that you want the person that will be playing your course to survive for. And then add a floor in the middle of it. Don't do that. Put a Goomba inside of that. Then put a muncher on the track, going that way. And get a key. And put that in the Goomba. You also need to put a key door as well. A key door here. Then zoom out and copy the whole arena again. Like that. Zoom back in, but then this time make the Goomba in a shoe bigger and make the muncher bigger. Didn't mean to put that down. Make the muncher bigger, and then let's test out from here through the door. Then you have to survive this one. Actually, you might want to spread them a bit apart, because if they get too close together, you'll get two keys and you can just rush through the second box instead of actually having to fight the boss. Then put the key door over here. Let me patch that bit up. Then do it again. Copy the whole arena. And put it over here. Then, instead of the Goomba, you want a where's the Monty Moles? Oh, there. You want a Monty Mole, a Muncher, and a Thwomp. This will represent the gravestone that you have to, well, in the Mario version, jump over while surviving. Then you get the key and you can exit. But I just went back because I didn't put the door in. And yeah. Now let's test the whole thing. You also might want to give a new Super Mario Bros. 2. New Super Mario Bros. 2 mushroom. So, let's test it. You go through the door. Yeah, be sure to not get yourself squished. And let's try that again. There. Wait, I have another key. I need to spread this out a lot more. Okay. Hold on. So you might want to delete all of this. And put, where is it? Pipe. Then this is where the last boss fight will be. Okay, I need to put it all the way over here. Hold on. Then add a four and basically do what I did before, but don't do it in the same world, because then of course you'll get two keys and be able to skip through the whole thing. So Monty Roll, Muncher, and Swamp. Then add the survivality time. And remember, you can make it how long you want. So it doesn't have to be this same exact length. You can make it how long you want. since this is the final phase of the box fight, might as well make it a bit longer. Yeah, so if anybody has Nintendo Switch Online and has this game, then you can play my course that I'm about to upload. Don't put the mover on the track. Otherwise the player will not be able to get the key. Put the key inside of the Goomba. Place the key door. If you break a hole in it accidentally, place a wall around this area. And put a pipe in. Enter into the pipe and put the pipe on top of the black hole. One other thing is, drop the flagpole so nobody can get in. So like, you can't cheat. That's what I mean. It's like, so you can't cheat and just run, just swim straight to the end. And now, let me save as. Import name. Goofy. Le. And if you guys want to play my level, I will upload my level, and the code will be on screen when I have uploaded my level. It will also be at the end of the video that I will put the level code on the screen. So let's do this. Oh my goodness. Why does it feel so intense? Through the door. Onto this one. Don't go too there. Don't go too close to the foot. Never trust the foot of a Goomba or the shoe that a Goomba is inside. Into the door. Survive the shoe. That bit's gonna be rough. The Monty Mulder. Give me that. Aww, I like the Super Mario Bros. too. Yeah, the first one's a bit easy. When you get to the second one, he's massive, just like difficult. Because he's just like there, bonking his head, so he has a smaller jump. And he's also fatter. Got it. But remember, you have to do the course as well, so you can upload it. So don't make it too difficult. make it a little bit difficult, but not too difficult. But it's going to be really difficult to do. And that is it. I'll put there'll be the code up. Yeah. Please wait. Look at the ground. You can leave a blank description if you want to. Boss battle. Uploading the course.
And if you can see that, the course ID is right there.
CT2JTT4PF.
And that's going to be the end of the video. I'll put the code up at the end of the video as well. So, goodbye. I mean, I'll put the code up in my outro. Goodbye.